Hello and welcome to Let's Play Faeria, and today I'm gonna play Balloon Neutral Yak deck. So let's look at our starting hand. Okay, definitely don't need this. Two yaks, I think one is enough. Okay, get one back anyway. Okay, having two Romaniac when you play one is also good because you can get to six neutrals with that. But okay, so what is the plan? Okay, creation. I don't want to go into double collection because then. Yeah, so let's just go to the other side. Okay, he used. Well, that's. Okay, trade off. The only problem is that how I'm gonna defend against like double creation. Okay, if he go in, into okay, that's fine, it gives me time at least. Huh, he didn't move here. Okay, I probably need lake and to collect. Unfortunately, doesn't have. Okay. Like, I can win a late game if I will draw something, if I would draw something more useful, because right now my hand is terrible. He used Emperor's Command and Humbling Vision to kill my two Romaniac, which is very good for me. Well, not very good, but good. Okay. This is 4-6. This two. I only have one Humble Vision. The question is, do I draw or not? Like, drawing means that he can get the aggressive land if he decided to do that. But I think I want to draw anyway. I can make a lake and creation. No, I don't want creation of a sky yak. So let's draw. Like double Humble Vision, is it good? I think one Humble Vision it will become 2-3, which means he needs double buff. Huh. Actually could have used creation on the enemy creature, but I don't think that's useful. Okay, decide to play aggressive anyway. Okay, that's. Do I draw or do I make a lake? I think a lake is fine. The problem is what I'm going to do with it. Okay, draw is fine. I draw some nonsense. It also like Yeah, let's protect this one. I think I don't want to play Hamlin Vision because then he will label. Maybe I should. Like, my advantage is that I am collecting more. Okay, now he... Yes, that's... when things becomes very bad. Okay, I finally drew... Do I just play it here? And hope he doesn't have the answer to that. Maybe. I actually can create it. Maybe this is actually useful. But... I can't play Hamlin Vision then. Which I'm not sure that I can kill. Well, if I want to kill, I not sure. Let's preserve my Hamlin Vision. Okay, I need to play Wake, maybe here. And then, where do I want to play it? I want probably bigger one here. And then create it. And play it here. Yeah. The only problem is that if he have another frog torso, that would be terrible. But if he don't have... Well, he can have buff or... Yeah, maybe I should have played the buffed one. Well... That's... If I... Okay, now what? Huh. That seems... Wait a minute, I can't do that. I don't have enough area to do that. Unfortunately. Okay. Yes, that's terrible.